Millersville is one of 14 state universities whose professors are on the picket line.
The decision was made due to disagreements on faculty contracts regarding faculty health care and adjunct pay. Professors and students gathered all the way down George Street to protest.
So I've been here 23 years and I've seen all kinds of issues. It seems to me that this time around, it's mostly about the kind of faculty that'll be in the classroom.